Hello everyone, welcome to the Sims 3 Creator Sim. Today I am creating a child sim that has been requested by one of you guys. I am Plum Blobby, or just Blobby if you prefer, and I did decide. One of you guys requested to see a child creator sim, and that is exactly what I'm doing. So I have done that for you. So her name is Olivia Swann. And honestly, I really try not to make her look like a generic child sim. Excuse me. That you see every day. Instead, I tried my absolute hardest to make her look a bit unique. I tried. Okay, don't be too harsh. There's only so much you could do to a child sim in The Sims 3. So, yeah. Oh, my voice cracked. Whoa, that's what I get for recording early in the morning. Yep, my voice cracking and my body not being awake. But I did have a lot of fun creating her. I decided to go with, I don't know, she's kind of like inspired by, she's preppy, but she's also, she's a child. You'll notice in the outfits, like, she does have a preppy sense to her. Her parents are probably a bit wealthier, live on the good side of the railroads, have a pool, you know, that type of family. But she's still a child. She'll go to the park, she'll play in dirt, she'll run around and scream for the ice cream truck. That's her. And I absolutely adore her. Honestly, she is so beautiful, childish, playful, bubbly, and just very unique to children I usually create. And here's the part that I love. I give her socks. And these socks are the absolute cutest, aren't they? Look at them! I don't know why I love those socks so much, but those socks just threw the whole outfit together and made her a child. I don't know. You know those socks you can get from... Okay, I'm in Australia, so I don't know if it's the same for you, but there's... Where can I get these socks? Like, Best and Less? I don't know what the translate. I guess Walmart? I don't know. Okay, I don't know what the equivalent of Best and Less will be for you, but I guess, okay, and I don't know, but you can get, like, cute avocados, ducks with glasses, you know, just, like, funny socks. Yeah, that's what I was going with for that, so if you're curious. It's a really fast creator sim, because there's not much you can do with a child. I should have created two, like, a group of friends or something, but I didn't. I just, Olivia on her own. But yeah, you're gonna see this creator sim fly by. It's gonna be over before I even started. I really wanted her athletic wear to be a ballet outfit, so that's what I was trying to attempt, but I failed, so don't worry. But it was meant to kind of be like ballet, you know, because I'm guessing she does ballet. Who knows? I would say she does. Yeah, I was trying to look for like a bun, but it's all right, it's fine. she turned out better than expected, I must say that. I do change her skin, so, well, like, the, what do you say, like, the skin that I chose. So I don't do Ephora, whichever skin I have on her right now, I don't do that one. I do more of a, kind of, it brings out more realism in the facial structure and basically the whole body. It has more of a blush, a little, not toner, a little bit of a glow, and not just, I don't know, okay, I can't explain it, but you'll see right at the end me changing her skin and the difference it makes. It definitely does make a huge, huge difference. Here I was like, okay, I need to find a beanie with her head down, but that's not a thing in The Sims 3, so... Unless you download custom content. So I just left her hair long and beautiful. And I made her be the basic child. Friendly. And I think artistic? Yep, artistic. No. I changed that, don't I? No, I don't. Okay. She's friendly, artistic, and loves the outdoors. She always likes going to the park, playing soccer or something. And, yep, that's her. I struggled with her name. Okay, so ignore that. My name is Olivia Swann. And, yep, so you see me change her skin. Oh, I changed it to Ephora. Okay, never mind. But, yeah, you see the difference with the skin. Anyway, I'm going to wrap up this video here. Please like and don't forget to comment. And don't forget to subscribe.